giant flower.
I just grew into a giant flower.
With some information that we have got off the internet and in the library, and we're we just cut the center rib for the ship, so we'll screw the sides onto the bottom and the side of this. Yeah, and then these obviously are gonna be where the head and tail go, or the dragon head and the dragon tail, and yeah, been learning a lot about the ships, especially with this book. And Mike here has never built a ship before, but he's learning now, so yeah.
I feel.